And an Edmond North High School coach will keep his job.
Some parents accused Rick Nordyke of being verbally abusive. And Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade was there for the district's decision. She joins us now live. Carla?
Well, Jessica, this right here is a stack of complaint letters that were written to the board before tonight's meeting. Well, tonight, parents, former and current players all spoke for and against the coach. And at times, it got as emotional and as spirited as a close game. This scuffle between a parent and some softball team members shows just how much emotion the debate over Coach Rick Nordyke has generated. Wearing t-shirts emblazoned with the words "Value Truth," players supporting the coach filled three rows. Several stepped behind the podium to defend him.
Coach Nordyke is always coached with fairness and integrity.
It came to this after three families filed formal complaints against the coach, saying he harassed and intimidated players when they refused to play on his outside team.
It's not about playing time. It's about righting a wrong that's gone on way too long at Edmond North, the way Coach Ed Nordyke runs his program, the mistreatment of certain players he targets.
A former player, now in law school, had harsh words for the coach.
I think this whole form needs to get the terminology straight. Bullying is something that occurs between children. Okay, Rick Nordyke is an adult. And when an adult behaves in this manner towards children, it's called abuse.
By and large, the crowd came down on the side of Coach Nordyke. And after meeting behind closed doors a little more than an hour, the board voted to keep Nordyke.
We're elated. I mean, we believe this is the right thing, and he's a great coach. He's a great man.
I am so relieved. I'm so glad that he's still our coach.
They're not getting the relief that they wanted, but they had the opportunity to air their grievances, and, you know, I put the Edmond School Board on notice that there's a problem here.
Now, Coach Nordyke was not in attendance at tonight's meeting. The board's vote was unanimous. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Carla. Now, attorney David Kearney says at this time, the families have no plans to pursue any other action against Coach Nordyke.